It was just a great effort from the kids. You know, we talked to them before the game about being prepared, about being able to compete. And I think from the moment we stepped on the field, it was just, you know, a very competitive game, and we competed very, very well.
Obviously, everyone played their heart out, which is great about this team. We never give up on each other. And, yeah, so we obviously came on top today, so it was great.
Yeah, Emily was great. I feel like she always starts off a little slow, but in that second half, she was just phenomenal. She was always getting us out of any issues in the middle of the field. Chelsea lays her a great ball. I think she gets hit two or three times on the way in, and, you know, a great far post finish. You know, it's pretty much textbook.
Well, I saw Chelsea run with the ball, and I was just like, I really want it. I really want to score, so I just was running really fast. She passed it to me, and I'm not going to lie, I just kind of kicked it and fell, but it went in. So, yeah, that really helped us. Like, I love beating Drexel, so I'm really happy about it.
Yeah, it's just been an incredible season again. You know, I'll find out what the other teams did tonight when we get back. And, you know, we're going to be anywhere, I think, at this point, when we tried to figure it out, anywhere from second to sixth. So, you know, we need to go down, take care of business when we go down south, enjoy the warm weather for a little bit, and hopefully get some wins.
We just got to play really hard because any given day anyone can win. So we just got to go play our game and be tough, basically.